Are you happy with your fish balls?
The sauce is a bit spicy.
You're having picnic, Daddy.
Wiggly is not.
Sa labas ng bahay. It's Ate and Kuya. This is our picnic. Why are you crying, Bunny?
We won't let it be this little pretty book.
Baba, that book is from the library. You cannot get it from Kuya. Do you understand?
Yes, Mommy.
Okay, so then let's just look for another book then. Do you have to cry?
No, it's just I want all the three that they do.
Okay, so did you get hurt? Nasaktan ka ba? Oh, why are you crying? Diba, usapan natin, iiyak ka lang pag nasaktan ka? Edi, pag hindi ginagamit ni Kuya, you can read it. But if Kuya needs to use it for schoolwork, you have to be patient. Am I right?
Well, Kuya's gonna give it back.
Hey boy, what's our harvest for today? It's kangkong, okra, and talbos ng komote. And that's our lunch.
Okay.
Right.
Smoke.
Why do you want a haircut, Bunny?
Tilt head.
Why is that straight body?
Yeah, straight body, bent tilt head. There you go. Don't move. Ganyan lang. Like it?
Hey.
I shall untie the knot.
Yay!
We have a barber now.
Happy?
Happy!
Hurrah! It's success! Success!
Mommy and Dad have different haircuts.
Yeah.
Galing. Good job, mommy.
I want Kuya to have a haircut too.
Alright.
Judy and Sparlo.
Sa kanila kang kobesh.